December 13th, 1998, IU versus Stanford. We played that game in front of a very large crowd in Richmond, Virginia, and it was good weather. I remember the weekend being very nice, perfect conditions, and we played a near perfect game. It was one of the games that there was never a doubt from the opening whistle until the end. Stanford had some injuries, and credit to them, but they didn't stand a chance. We had one of the best attacking teams that played here. We had the three boys from New York, actually from the Ukraine, who came here at age 14, went to high school in Rochester, didn't go home because Chernobyl happened while they were here on a trip as youth soccer players. And Yuri Lavrenenko, Dima Kovalenko, and Alexei Karol, all three came here. And the three of them gave us a great, great attacking presence. I remember in that 98 game, Dima Kovalenko, again, a tremendous player, scoring an unbelievable goal, chipping the goalie on a combination play from his buddy Yuri. And just, we had so many good chances, and I never once felt that we were not going to be champions. And it was fitting because in 97, our team won 23 straight games. No other NCAA team had ever done that. I felt we were definitely the best team in the country. Most of the players on the 98 team remember what happened in 97. They played on that team where we lost in the Final Four against UCLA in a game that we dominated so much. There was a lot carried over from that 97 disappointment to the 98 championship game. And that also carried over to the following year.